Yo, what's up guys? So today we are going to playing YouTuber's Life. Oh my god. Sekarang kita dekat part 3. So siapa yang baru lagi dekat sini, hit the button, subscribe button tu if you are new here. Kalau korang dah lama and korang rasa my content is good, just hit thumbs up and also comment video apa yang korang nak aku main dekat bawah. Also jangan lupa tekan button loceng untuk tahu yang aku upload on that day. Okay, so yep, let's go part 3, continue. Kat mana itu? We are making some money, so can we upgrade? And what should we upgrade? Okay, play mouse. Mouse. Right. Set. Asal kita pergi shopping? Kita make a new video. We make a new video game. Let's go guys. So kita main gameplay here. Aku rasa the last time aku buat rasanya automatic, but aku tak berapa suka buat auto sebab apa function game kita main ni kan. So alah, tolak satu. I mean that okay je kot, tolak satu. Tambah dua. Apa tu video eh? Funny critic or murderous look, right? Okay, ping tu tambah. I mean kita kena tambah benda ni kan? Funny critic guys. Alah, tolak. Tolak tiga, tak perasan. Okay, wave goodbye. So guys, kalau korang yang enjoy aku main video ni, just subscribe. Jangan lupa subscribe. Tekan button subscribe ke bawah. I will upload every single day insyaAllah, if I don't have any apa-apa benda yang aku buat lah kat rumah. Okay, sekarang macam mana? Tak jadi eh. Okay. Okay, kesini ni okay. Accept. Aku akan try upload every single day. Tanpa rasa ragu-ragu. Kenapa nak ragu-ragu? Why we need to hesitate? So the last time aku aku buat 1 jam video, and it take me dalam 20 minit, 15 minit untuk dia rendering the video. Kalau upload, oh my god, kalau upload sumpah, aku upload pun aku kena pergi mamak dekat dekat apa tu, dekat bandar, sebab mamak dekat bandar dalam mamak kat bandar, dia punya Mbps dia dalam, tak silap aku, kena beli apa, wah tak ada duit, 300 Mbps. Manakala dekat rumah aku just kat rumah aku dalam 1 ke 2 Mbps je. Tak silap aku apa ni, apa, Unify dia cakap dia nak masukkan Unify dekat kampung ni dalam masa yang terdekat, mungkin mungkin tahun depan insyaAllah. So if kalau tahun depan dah ada Wi-Fi Unify, So aku dah tak perlu nak ke bandar untuk aku upload video ni. But it's okay, kita jalan je, jangan fikir lah. Janji kita buat apa yang kita minat, betul tak guys? So bila kita minat buat benda tu, kita tak fikir dah whether kita suka atau tak. Memang kita akan buat je, whether kita kena paksa atau tak. Kenapa kita nak buat benda yang kita tak suka, kan? Ha. So dia macam, kalau kita mahu, kita kena jalankan buka benda tu, betul tak? That is the quote of the day. Sorry guys kalau bebel banyak sangat. Alright, so kita tidur. Lepas tu bangun buat apa? Kita beli video game baru. Yes, beli video game baru boys. Alah, tak ada duit. Kena kerja ni. Programming intern. Hai, intern programming. Boleh lah. Janji ada duit masuk. So kita promote video ni. Yes, Allah, aku baru je aku nak beli ni. Moderate comment. Jangan risau guys, kalau korang komen kat bawah, aku akan balas as soon as possible. If aku tak ada apa-apa masalah ataupun problem. But so far aku rasa aku tak ada problem apa sangat. So aku just, aku okay je kalau nak balas korang punya komen kat bawah. Anything, korang kalau rasa macam nak aku buat video gaming pasal benda ni ke, gaming benda ni ke, just let me know and I will do for you guys, insyaAllah. Kacau lah. Eh, dia lelaki kan? Tristan. Boleh flirt eh? Okay. Thank you for your I want to Nah, I'm good bro. Content still top. Let's go shopping. Aku nak beli video game baru. So kita nak beli game apa ni? Kenalah cari yang 5 bintang ni murah. Okay. So far aku main kat PC je guys. Sekarang tengah download GTA 5. Mungkin aku boleh buat GTA 5 kot. Walaupun mungkin ada setengah daripada korang dah main GTA 5, but I'm willing to play for you guys, just in case ada yang korang tak pernah main ke kan. Upload video yang video aku, video contoh, video ni game sebenarnya 2016 kalau tak silap aku. Game ni video 2016 and game ni video 2016 but sekarang 2020. So sebab aku tak pernah buat any video gaming benda macam ni, so aku buat lah untuk korang. Oh, game dah sampai. Wow. Hello, your computer is infected with powerful formatted under 1 minute. Will you pay? Why you sad? Why you guys sad? Mungkin sebab aku terlibat. Tengok video apa yang kena buat yang berbayar. Start recording. Kalau ada siapa-siapa nak apa, bayar aku main game ke, aku on je guys. Aku okay je. Mungkin YouTube aku tak besar lagi kot. Mungkin nantilah. But I'm willing to play a new game macam Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Tunggu aku ada konsol. I'm waiting for that time to make to make a video for you guys. Oh wow, tolak tambah satu, nasib baik tambah satu. Oh, nice. With goodbye, guys. Cut video. Sini, sini, and then last. Render. You record. Publish the video. Because we are making some money. Apa lagi? Ni dah buat. So kita buat ni pula. Okay, dia tengah rendering. Start recording. Game tutorial. Yep. Aku rasa ada tu je. Tolak satu boleh lah. Kira halal lah. Tambah 3, tambah 2. Wah. Main menu. Apa kita buat kat main menu? Sorry guys. Funny comment lah. Mana terus look. You found a hidden item. With goodbye. Let's go. Nice guy, I've seen this nice. Know that. Wow. Wow. Alah. Boleh lah tu. Accept. New record. Yeah. Boleh lah tu kot. Okay. By the time aku buat video ni guys, aku dah at the same time aku rasa aku dah buat introduction of my video, of my every video and the outro. So kiranya intro dengan outro aku dah siap. So macam mana korang rasa, okey ke tak okey? So kalau korang rasa okey, komen kat bawah korang rasa it is okey. Kalau lebih daripada okey pun korang roger je aku. Aku terima saja. And thank you guys so much buat siapa yang stay and watch my video sampai habis. And I'm so appreciated bila paling tinggi the highest sekarang dalam 53 views video video apa tu? It's on your side. Video Among Us. Maybe Among Us. Maybe weekend ni kita orang akan main Among Us. Maybe if you guys rasa content tu menarik, thumbs up. Jangan lupa kita borak-borak juga. Oh, betul nak. Okay, let's go. Kita borak-borak juga. But jangan lupa tekan Allah tak pakai suar. Jangan lupa tekan button subscribe kat bawah dengan tekan button loceng, sebab korang akan diberitahu every single video aku post. Korang akan diberitahu, so korang takkan miss satu pun video. Plus mungkin aku tak tahu, there's a tendency of me doing some giveaway, walaupun aku rasa the amount of my subscribers sikit, but I want to give some giveaway bila aku rasa aku dah sampai amount of 30 subscribers, I think. Walaupun 30, aku rasa aku nak buat giveaway dekat korang, sebab aku rasa appreciate sangat sebab korang sanggup subscribe video aku punya Eh, kejap. Sekarang kita dekat 22 kot, if I'm not mistaken. We are the 22 amount of subscribers. So borak je lah random. So if I'm not mistaken, we are at the 22. We have 22 subscribers. And mungkin 50 kot. Kita up sikit. 50. Aku buat 50, aku buat giveaway mouse. Mouse gaming. Aku tak pernah pakai lagi. Aku pernah pakai, tapi aku pakai jarang. So tak rosak lagi. Kotak dia aku dah hilangkan, but aku akan post, aku akan parcel lah elok-elok. So macam when the time korang dapat hadiah tu, tak adalah dia teruk, dalam keadaan teruk. But if not, maybe at the 50 subscribers, dekat subscribers yang ke-50 tu, aku akan buy for you guys. Yes. If you guys wondering what type of mouse yang aku akan bagi, mungkin aku akan bagi Logitech. Apa nama dia? But some kind of that thing ah, Logitech punya yes mouse. So kau akan bagi. But macam mana kau nak menang? Macam mana kau orang tahu kau nak ni kan? Just comment. Nantilah, nanti aku akan bagi tahu. At one point aku akan buat another video of me giving bagi giveaway kat korang. Yep. Aku buat giveaway pun sebab aku rasa aku appreciated sangat dekat korang yang dah subscribe and tengok video aku. Thank you guys. Mesti orang rasa annoyed kan bila tak apalah. Tak adalah annoyed, betul tak? Sebab this is what I do kan. And aku rasa aku dah suka at making a video. Dah start suka. I mean before this, aku macam ada ragu-ragu doubt untuk make a video. Sebab aku rasa macam there's no there's no chance that Malaysian YouTubers can be so successful in YouTube, lagi-lagi gaming. Sebab aku tak, aku rasa Solos is not a YouTuber, right? Solos is a kalau korang rasa aku salah, korang bagi tahu komen kat bawah ni yang aku salah, and aku aku akan baca korang punya komen. Aku jap, ni pandangan aku. Aku rasa Solos bukan YouTuber, but he's a streamer. Aku tak pernah tengok dia punya stream, but I really, aku rasa macam aku hormat dia as a person. Walaupun aku tak, memanglah kita tak kenal like secara bersemuka, betul tak? Kita, I mean kita semua bukan kita rapat dengan dia, tapi yelah aku hormat dia. Plus this is my opinion juga, and kalau kau rasa opinion aku tak betul, bagi tahu juga kat bawah. Opinion aku adalah before this, aku rasa gaming platform is not based on maksudnya aku tak rasa mobile gaming is a you can call it as a gamers, bukan? Aku tak rasa macam tu sebab dululah aku rasa, sebab tapi sekarang there's so many gamers yang memang main using their phone macam Solos. Yep, dia streamers kan. Solos, one of my friend Pabuya, dia, so sekarang aku, dia macam tanggapan tu aku dah anggap, oh okey, mungkin aku salah anggap, mungkin betul, mungkin apa ni, mungkin by mungkin mobile gaming is still you can call it as a gamers juga. Yep. Lemak ren tak cukup. Oh, okay. Student resident, a collaborator salaries. Korang kalau ada apa-apa ni idea of making making a my video look great, I mean content aku menaik, just dekat bawah tu komen kat bawah apa yang korang nak aku buat, sebab aku ada idea untuk buat unboxing, but itu mungkin nanti in the future. Tak tahu lagi unboxing apa, but mungkin unboxing Elgato 60 HDS. There is the biasa streamers ataupun what you call that, streamers ataupun YouTubers they are playing games from their apa yang korang nampak dia main tu, dia capture game tersebut. So maybe one day aku akan buat video tu, aku akan buat unboxing lah. So daripada situ aku ada idea lah untuk making a content. Oh, honey. Oh, right. Okay, so let's choose a game. Next. Task completed. Let's start recording. Game tutorial. Advice guru. Intro 3D logo. Oho. Murderous loop tambah 4. Hey, sibuk lah member ni. Like dia main masuk ke? Nak apa sebenarnya dia ni? Macam cacing panasan lah tu. New card. Dah tak ada jauh. Bro, mamat ni macam cacing panasan je. Nice. Okay, after that we skip. Oh, 300 charisma point. So if you guys wondering what kalau tadi aku ada cerita pasal sikit pasal Elgato HD capture tu kan, HD 60S. So if you guys wondering what I'm using right now adalah I'm using wait, ceritakan ni. I'm using Nvidia GeForce Experience. Dia yep, daripada aku punya tu juga GPU. Yep. Hello, I'm Ani. Bila frog. We are happy invite you to presentation. Thank you. So we need to sleep before we have honey punya representative April 17. So esok. Oh, tak. I heard you record a video. Yep, I'm recording a video. Makan. Hamburger. Make a new gaming video. Let's go. What are we going to make? This one. Wait. First impression. Let's go. Kita record sampai video kita. Sampai kita punya laptop terbakar. Loading game. Okay. kalau loading game kita buat apa? Kita buatlah ni. Yes. Nice. Kita buat ni sebab dia dah ada 4-2 kan. So kita nak stabilkan dia. Ooh, we need this. Need this. Game intro scene. Alah, tolak 2 dah. Please. Oh, ada. Yes, nice. Nasib baik ada. Ah, tapi audio tak ni. Oh, game. Mamat ni asyik masuk bilik aku je. Yep, rendering the video. Oh, no one interest with my first impression of this video. Kena buat gameplay terus. Okay. Go to the event. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Ah, tak start lagi. Apa dia orang borak? $60. PlayStation 2 eh? Lama ke kau? Macam kita belah. Oh, ada orang ask for a game. Dia ni ke yang blah blah blah. Oh. Tiba-tiba gelak. Seram gak tu dia punya gelak. Post for the press. Alah, I'm waiting for my turn lah ni. Okay, jom ciao. You are not famous yet. Yeah. Okay, that's enough. I'm leaving. Tapi kan, yep, you have a lot new type video. I mean, this is viewers and this subscribers and 25,000 of subscribers aku rasa dah. You can call as famous ah. Oh, subscribers ni juga. Naik, duit masuk bro. Tapi subscribers kurang. Hello beautiful. Macam Twitter ni. By the way, Twitter aku ada kat bawah guys. So kalau korang nak follow-follow lah. Aku tak ada apa benda sangat kat Twitter. Also aku ada Instagram. Instagram kat bawah. Kadang-kadang aku ada post gambar yang menarik sikit lah. Oh, number 10 lah. Average game. Huh. We make a logo. Oh, time before starting game. Technical moment. Technical comment. Empat. Tak ada pilihan. So, kena ambil juga. Wah, ni angkut. Tambah 4. Ini yang kedua terakhir ke? Ada 2 je. We've put by. We are making making some video. Alamak. Okay. Wow, nice. Interest 70. Makan jangan lupa guys. Makan, makan, makan. 516. I think we need new gaming video. Itu sama macam GTA tu. Grand Theft Auto. Let's go. Aku buat automatic lah. Macam nak chill-chill sikit. Aduh, member pula lah. Aduh, member ni macam pahala. Thank you for doing this. Yep, you are welcome. Small matter je bro, small matter. Bro, alamak, using my PC without my permission, not good lah, even though we are roommate. Eh, not roommate, we are housemate. Come on man, don't be a dick. Nasib baik aku tak ada roommate ataupun, aku tak pernah housemate lagi. Aku tak ada roommate yang yang perangai macam tu lah, like using my stuff without my permission. My first year roommate, kira ni aku cerita kat UKM lah, Matrix. Matrix ada empat orang, tapi empat-empat dua okay. Yang kat UKM tu, my roommate okay lah. First year dia okay sebab dia tak, dia kalau dia nak pinjam barang aku, dia selalu roja aku. Yang second year tu dia okay, dia okay juga. Dia one of my kira colleague lah, kira macam rakan sekerja. Because nama dia Kemal, dia kira, what can I say, rakan sekerja. Sebab Siri pula. Sebab dia rakan sekerja dia majlis eksekutif pelajar dalam sama apa, dalam kebudayaan, kebudayaan dan warisan. Aku pun kebudayaan dan warisan juga. So dia, he's like my colleague and my friend. My good friend, my best friend lah. Korang rasa should I make vlog? Aku tak adalah macam rasa benda, tapi I'm not making vlog yang like, ya faham tak, yang vlog yang apa tu, like semua benda aku nak vlog tau. Nah, I'm not like that person. Aku rasa macam, oh, that moment aku kena vlog benda tu. Yes, macam untuk content, yes, menarik lah untuk korang tengok. Tapi sebab sekarang kan tengah PKPB, so aku tak rasa aku boleh buat vlog. So jalan je lah, tengok je lah kan apa yang boleh kita buat. So by making, because of PKPB ni, aku rasa the only way for me to making a video is just making gaming video lah. Because why do I like, because sebab aku suka game. I mean, I'm not saying that I'm best at gaming, but I'm saying that I love game so much. Yes, but apa ni, you are bored and you don't know what to do, play mobile game. Yes. Because I like playing games, but I never ada perasaan untuk record benda tu, and I don't know how to record the game because mungkin aku kurang mahir bab-bab benda tu. But aku belajar, kita belajar kan, kita everyday akan belajar, tak kisah apa. 300, let's go. Hari-hari kita akan belajar. Tak kira waktu, tak kira situasi, benda tu kita akan belajar juga. Yep. macam hidup, hidup mengajar kita untuk menjadi lebih kuat. Ada masa kita kat bawah, ada masa kita kat atas, ada masa kita depressed, ada masa kita anxiety, ada masa kita rasa happy. Betul tak? Not saying that I'm talking about because of my experience, no. Aku I'm doing fine. But yeah, sometimes it's a life moment. Itu benda tu yang moment tu yang buatkan kau belajar, buatkan kau rasa diri kau tak bagus lagi, buatkan kau naik untuk tidak jatuh. Wow, ayat macam apa. But that's the reality lah. I'm talking about the fact. Sebab kalau Tuhan tak uji kita, kita takkan tahu semampu mana kita boleh. Betul tak? Macam okay, dalam doing business, kita borak business lah kan. Sebab I'm a student, business student, so we are talking about business. Let's say we are, because we are talking about business, so okay, dalam business, kau takkan selalunya kau akan berada di atas. Kau kan ada juga masa kau kat bawah, betul tak? Bila kau kat bawah tu, kau akan, leverage tu kau dapat tengok siapa member kau yang ada dekat dengan kau masa kau ada kat bawah, siapa member kau yang ada dekat dengan kau masa kau ada kat atas. So masa tu lah kita boleh nilai member kita macam mana. I'm not saying that kau perlu circle your small, small your circle, because kalau kau rasa kalau kau rasa kau perlu small your circle, then do it. Kalau kau rasa okay dalam, sebab even though dalam business kau ada jumpa kawan yang toxic macam tu, but sometimes kau kena, tak adalah make it rapat, but kau kena ada connection dengan dia. Sebab kan, mungkin member toxic kau tu boleh jadi your networking, walaupun dalam keadaan yang terpaksa. Walaupun mana tahu kan. Tapi yelah, sebab itulah kita belajar kan. Also, apa yang korang belajar? And I reach 30,000. Yeah, 30,000, let's go. Apa yang korang belajar dalam masa korang berkuarantin kat rumah? Sebab aku nak tahu. Sebab so far aku kuarantin kat rumah, I learn to kira aku nak mahirkan diri aku dalam soft skill. Mungkin sekarang aku soft skill dalam fotografi, and also soft skill dalam making a video. Mungkin not making a good video yet, but sooner or later it will be, kita boleh biasa, betul tak? So yes, insyaAllah mungkin one day. But sebut pasal benda-benda ni, aku teringatkan dekat siapa eh? Andika Putra. Yeah, Andika Putra, Malaysian TikTokers yang doing business. Cara dia, Andika Putra tu, cara dia sama macam that one guy. Yeah. Aku tak ingat nama dia, but that one guy from United States of America, dia ada juga dia, cara dia macam Andika Putra, badan dia macam Andika Putra, and he's talking about business thing macam Andika Putra. So I think, tak tahu lah siapa yang tiru siapa, but aku rasa macam tu lah, mungkin perasaan aku je kot. Plus okay, sebuah Andika Putra, memang dia dikecam ke apa kan, but aku kadang-kadang tertanya juga apa motif dia sampai buat baju pergi mampus dengan mulut orang. I mean, yes, that is true. Bagi aku pun, aku rasa macam kalau orang nak cakap apa, cakap lah, aku tak kisah. Sampai kadang-kadang apa yang orang cakap tu, korang kena fikir juga, you, if you are at that guys, apa macam apa yang siapa yang cakap tu, okay, contohlah A cakap apa? A cakap bla bla bla, eh buruklah muka kau, buruklah muka kau. Okay, tak ada siapa nak kau, hodoh lah kau. Kan? Cuba kau bayangkan kau berada kat situasi dia. Faham tak maksud aku? Macam yelah, kadang-kadang aku pun rasa aku tak boleh nak cakap macam ni, suruh bayangkan berada kat situasi kan. Sebab kadang-kadang kita cakap, kita terlepas cakap yang kita mungkin rasa keseronokan tu sedikit. Kita cakap je daripada apa yang kita rasa. Kadang-kadang korang kena jadi lebih bijak untuk kawal mulut korang daripada mulut korang kawal korang. Faham tak? Tu je lah nasihat aku untuk korang yang tengok video ni. Just apa ni, Abzuah, another YouTuber has made a video parody. Don't let them mock you. Share video. Why not? Share video. Yo guys, kalau korang ada, if one day kan, korang ada buat like making some good parody, just aku rasa I will share my video, and I will not criticize it because it is funny, bro. It is funny. Okay, macam if you, kalau kau tengok situasi YouTubers yang besar-besar kan, macam KSI, aku bagi contoh KSI kan, KSI dia chill je, orang apa, kutuk dia gemuk, dia tak gemuk pun, dia sebab dia bulking kan, dia bulking ni kind of macam dah tak jaga badan after lebih kurang yang tu lah. Tapi dia still exercise, dia still berlari gitu. Dia cakap dia still berlari, so yeah, that's bulking lah. Bulking macam kau dah tak jaga makan, kau makan je. Walaupun sebenarnya apa yang aku cakap tu salah je sebenarnya. Bulking ni to be exactly, okay, kita cakap daripada apa yang aku faham about bulking and shredding. Bulking, shredding, and also there's a third one. Apa tu? The third one is dia tak bulking, dia tak shredding. Faham tak maksud aku? Dia kira badan dia sedang-sedang je. Bulking and shredding. Yep, bolehlah. Dia okay, shredding aku pernah try buat. Shredding ni kau senang, kalau kau nak shredding, kau calorie deficit dia. Makan kau, okay, apa yang kau makan, kira macam okay, dalam sehari tu kau target kau 1500 kalori kan. Okay, 1500 kalori kau kena bakar juga at the same time 1500 kalori. Apa itu, apa yang aku faham, but apa yang secara generalnya dia bagi tahu, shredding ni, shredding lah kan, kira kau kena makan sikit, and the amount of carbohydrate kau, the amount of carbohydrate kau, dengan kiranya protein kau 50% of protein. Yes, kind of like that lah. Aku tak nak macam bro science sebab benda ni, we need to talk about the fact. Aku, I'm not taking any jurusan sains sukan ke apa ke, but aku interested kat sains sukan. Aku, diri aku, mungkin ada yang tak, ada yang mengenali aku, ada yang tak mengenali aku. Diri aku, aku adalah jenis yang, oh fantastic, biar get a new video game, let's go, go shopping. Diri aku, aku adalah orang yang suka buat semua benda, but I never plan at all. So aku suka, so far dalam bidang, dalam diri aku sendiri, aku suka dalam bidang fotografi, suka, so far aku suka bidang filming, not filming, bidang editing the video, because it is quite fine. I mean the toughness of making a video is not, aku tak cakap it's not that tough, but sebab kau dah suka kan, kau rasa macam even kau dah suka, kau dah tak kisahlah apa yang apa yang apa orang kata, kiranya even even kau dah buat kira dengan rela hati lah, kan, gitu. Aku suka juga dalam bidang fitness, fotografi, editing video, and also yeah, I like to do what adventurous adventurous benda, thing lah, macam pergi, aku tak pernah lagi pergi hiking, but I want it to. Aku pernah bungee jump. Okay, this is my experience of bungee jump. Aku the last time ni macam podcast tapi the last time of me bungee jump adalah masa aku dekat New Zealand. So far negara yang pernah aku pergi, New Zealand paling the best place you want to go. Sebab tapi aku pergi seminggu je, so aku pergi dekat kawasan selatan je, selatan pulau, pulau selatan. But the thing is, seronoknya New Zealand tu, dia punya suhu, even though panas, panas kan, dia sejuk. Faham tak? Australia, aku tak tahu Australia macam mana, but my parents pernah pergi Australia, dia panas jugalah. Dia ada, Sydney tak silap aku, ada cecah 47 degree Celsius kot. Dekat 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 New Zealand, musim panas dia, even though musim panas, dia still kau akan rasa sejuk. So aku tak sure lah it is true or not. Tapi itu apa yang aku rasa lah. Sekejap. Okay, sure. Set. Okay, other thing, sekejap eh. Other thing is, oh yeah, sebut pasal, tadi aku nak cerita, sebenarnya nak cerita pasal bungee jump kan. Okay, bungee jumping, masa tu aku dekat, buat tu lah, masa tu aku dekat New Zealand lah. Bungee jumping dia paling aku buat, yang kan dia ada pilihan tau, whether sekejap. Dia ada pilihan guys, whether kau nak letak dekat kaki, yang kaki tu paling kat bawah, ataupun kau nak letak dekat dekat celah pinggang kau. So aku pilih untuk letak celah pinggang aku, pinggang aku lah, kira macam belt tu kat pinggang kan. And and yes, it is quite apa macam orang kata menakutkan lah. Tapi tu lah, that day aku tak macam tak ada niat dalam hati untuk buat video of me travelling there. Tapi it's quite good. Mungkin after COVID dah berhenti, I will make some video and show it to you guys. And sebabkan COVID, sepatutnya aku pergi ke Turki before. Oh yes, I will go. Alamak. Ya. Yeah. Sepatutnya aku pergi mana? Sorry. Aku sepatutnya pergi ke Macau dengan some of my friends. And I am supposed to go at the same time. Macau, after Macau aku sepatutnya juga pergi Turki, but COVID datang. So COVID datang dulu before before perkara itu berlaku. So benda dah berlaku kan, tak boleh nak buat apa, so kita biar je lah. Tu je lah kot, I mean my experience travelling. Oh yeah, Thailand. But aku suka lah travel. Siapa je tak suka travel. But kalau if one day aku travel lagi, aku akan buat video and tunjuk dekat korang. And itu aku takkan lupa lah. Aku akan ingat je. Don't worry guys. Kita kena tweet. Sebab kan nanti orang ingat kita mati. Aduh. Lagi satu, decision. Yep. Itulah kot guys. So mungkin lah one day nanti, insyaAllah. Where is it ni? I'll meet you there. Oh, you didn't friends to invite. Oh my god, I'm so single. Dekat dalam game ni. Lol. Thank you for inviting me. How are you? Fine, I'm fine. Let's talk about cooking. Let's talk about fame. We want to autograph. Nyampah kan? Come on guys, if you are the best YouTuber also, walaupun kau are the best YouTuber dekat that country ke, or you are internationally the best YouTuber, humble je. Please be humble, because tapi kadang-kadang if you are like kalau sebab kau dah berada kat atas, so aku rasa macam tak ada masalah kot. Tak ada masalah, but tak nak macam tu kan. Oh wait, I should go to the ni apa? Let's go Tristan. 13 esok boleh tu, daripada tak ada apa-apa. You are tireless man. Coca-Cola ke? Oh my god, tak ada cukup duit. Let's make some money. Mungkin aku punya channel tak adalah based on gaming sangat, but itu je yang aku rasa macam but mungkin aku akan buat not sepenuhnya based on gaming lah. Sebab aku saja je letak apa video gaming. Yo, aku sepatutnya pindah rumah. Wait, not companies. Is it finance? Tutup-tutupi. Wait. What? Tutup-tutupi. Okay, so how you wanna go there? Oh wait, is it your home? Okay, move. Let's move. I do decide my current roommate. Five as well. Okay, sure. Thank you for your offer. Don't worry. Yeah, sure. Kita pindah rumah guys. Rumah baru. New thumbnail. Rumah baru. My collaborator had the ability to make it. Oh, let's go. I was time to sign my collaborators to get help. First, wow, choose a friend. I want... Yo, sign you, bro. Sign you. Thank you. Collaborator, eh? Oh, let's go. Lupa, kita ada event. So maybe I will stop after the event, I guess. Let's talk to him. It's kinda sus. We can ni. Just wait. Wah. Blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Talk to this girl. I want to make a video. Sure, sure, sure. La 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 la. She is superstar in lifestyle. Like literally semua orang kat dalam game ni is a YouTuber ke? Come on guys. Macam mana nak ni? Talk about dating. Let's talk about games. Oh no, not skip. Oh, tak se-games. Let's talk about fashion, I guess. I don't have... Oh. Let's talk about... Yeah. And also give a gift. Kalau dia reject means... friendzone, guys. Oh. Sure. La 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 la. Blah 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 blah. La 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 la. Tada. Oh. kena reject, guys. Oh my god, kena reject, guys. Still lah kena reject lagi. Let's talk about YouTube. Let's talk about YouTube. Usually I have only video clips that are really good. Yeah. La 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 la. La bla bla bla. Aduh. Talk about dates, please. I just broke up with a person last week. Come on guys, last week pun. Okay, okay, dah penuh. So I should go back home. I need to leaving. Oh, I had one collaborator for my channel and my first duty as boss was watching them all as set. Go faster. Oh, okay. Now, in the info section, you will see everything about your collaborators. Pay attention to their mood because it will affect their video making ability and their salary. Do not overwork your collaborators. It can affect their mood. You will regret long terms. Okay. In the management tab, you can renew their contract, lay them off, and or send the stress relieving holidays. Sure. Ooh. Press collaborators. Make a video. Come on. Make this video. Ooh. Tak buat pun. Oh okay, dia baru buat. Guys, mana view yang lawa ni? Aku tengah mencari kesesuaian view. Macam ni? Macam ni okay? Macam ni okay. Okay. Yo, make some video bro. Tengok, talent aku cukup. Wait, come on, faster lah. Wah. I'm making a good video lagi cepat daripada dia. Yay, done. Am I done? Your collaborators make video. Is it done? Oh, okay. Show the video result. Oh. Aku kena tekan dia ni. Publish the video. Rendering. People. 5 over 5. Suka benda tu. Okay. It's ready to publish. It's already published. Wow. Your collaborators can make a video their own. Let's see if they can make a better quality. Ayo. So let me. Ya, aku tak boleh ni. As a video gaming punya YouTube content. Oh, cakap ni. YouTubers gaming punya channel, dia perlu like ada semua konsol, type of konsol. So let us make it happen. So you guys kena support lah aku. Jangan lupa subscribe. Yes. Hey, done already or not? Penat lah wait. What should I make? Ah, tengok aku tadi nak buat apa. Aku tadi nak buat apa. Ada trailer aku kena, video dia dah publish lah. 23,000 people view. Kena menunggu publish. Maksudnya aku tak ada bawah apa ni. Sekejap. Is it like literally bro, memang aku kena tunggu ke? Or is it biar je lah, jalan je lah. Done. Yes. Oh, maybe I will stop after the event lah. Ingat nak stop? Jagi, jagi. Nak habis lah. Oh, oh la la. Hai karamba. This guy, this guy. This girl. Nah, bagi hadiah. Tada. Oh, flirt with her. Come on lah. Ay, kita tak boleh buka kamera. Record the vlog. Let's go. You are start recording and lose yourself. Let's give some advice. If I'm losing myself, I'm losing control of myself, I'm gonna give you some advice from my perspective. So people ada opinion kan, kita kenalah dengan opinion orang. And doesn't mean opinion valid untuk kita. Kita kena reject dia punya opinion. It is opinion and it is someone's thought. So hormat lah. Kan, aku pun try belajar untuk hormat opinion seorang. Sebab I'm not ada person yang kadang-kadang aku rasa macam, oh opinion dia salah, opinion aku betul. Sometimes aku, kadang-kadang kita kena be more, apa orang kata, be more, try to be more, apa tah nak cakap, Milo. Tak ada lah. Tapi try untuk belajar hormat orang, opinion orang and whatsoever of their thinking. Let's play before I'm going home. Oh, okay, you are rejecting me, so I need to go home. You are rejecting me. Well, it's okay. I don't think I will ask you again. Oh my god, sorry. I'm so sorry about that. Let's resume to make our configure your device. Let's resume to make our own video automatic. Let's go. Hey, don't use it. Show. Oh, dia tak siap lagi video dia. So guys, jangan lupa komen kat bawah video apa yang korang nak aku main. The next game atau what, apa yang korang nak komen, komen kat bawah. Yang aku suruh komen tadi, komen kat bawah. Komen kat bawah. Jangan lupa komen. Okay. And also kalau korang rasa konten aku menarik, kalau korang rasa advice aku menarik, I mean, I'm just giving my advice from my opinion. So, if you guys think that my advice good, give it thumbs up. Also, jangan lupa tekan button loceng. So, I will make progression from a... Sekejap, kena pause. I will make progression from time to time. And I will try to learn and I will try to accept what your comment from what... macam up daripada pandangan korang. From your perspective, you give a comment to me and I will learn and I will try to improve myself. Alright guys, so thank you so much. Siapa-siapa yang dah tengok, siapa-siapa yang tengok video ni, like satu jam lebih aku try edit. Aku try pendek kan. Tak adalah aku pendekkan semua sebab nanti dah tak menarik pula kan. So thank you so much and see you in the next time. Peace.